Welcome. In this video, I will demonstrate remote wipe in action with the Nextcloud desktop client. We first log into the client with a test account. Now, as the name suggests, remote wipe allows users to clean data and user accounts from one or more of their devices. Administrators can wipe all devices and sessions from a particular user. This is useful in case of theft of a device, for example, or if the user was a guest account and will no longer have access to Nextcloud. So now the client is syncing. When it is done, we go to the user settings to initiate the wipe. Alright, the files are here. Let's go wipe. The list of active sessions and devices can be seen in the security settings. We simply click the three-dot menu and select Wipe Device. After confirmation, the wipe will start. The next time the client checks for changes, it will instead receive the order to wipe the account and data, and it will do so. As you see, the command came in, data was wiped. You have a fresh client again, ready to log into a new account. Thank you for watching.